Hello, good evening. Today, I want to make simple savory sotangon guisado. This is my own version. Here are my ingredients. I have fresh garlic, white onion, chicken cubes, carrots, cabbage, chicken, olive oil, sotangon, turmeric powder, black pepper, and salt. That's it! Simple and easy to do. Let's start! First, I preheat my pan. I put 2 spoons of olive oil. I wait little bit hot and then I put my garlic. Now my onion here, I wait 2 minutes. Little bit golden brown. And then next step, I need to add my chicken. Now I add already my chicken. I wait little bit. Just I wait to evaporate all water from chicken and then next step I add my carrots. Now I add already my carrots. Next step, I need to add my little chicken cubes, little salt, black pepper, and turmeric powder. Thank you. add already all my seasoning, depends on your taste. Next step, I need to mix all together. My carrots almost done. Next step, I need to add my cabbage. Now my cabbage already here, I need to saute for 2 minutes. Now my cabbage almost done, I need to set aside for later. Next step, I need to cook my sotangon. Now I add already 3 cups of water. We can add liter if we need. Next step, I add my sotangon. Now, my sotangon already here. I put 3. If you like more sotangon, you can put also 250 grams. Depends on you. I add another 2 cups of water and I use 250 grams sotangon noodles. I need to wait until finish and then I add my vegetables. Now my sotangon almost done. Just you need to be careful, not too much water. Just you need to control it. my savory chicken sutangon guisado. Well done! Ready to serve! Now, my savory chicken sutangon ready to serve. Thank you for watching. See you next video. If you like my recipe, please check my description box below. Thank you. See you next video. Bye-bye. Wow, looks so delicious. Let's eat!